just wanted to do a before and after of a metal carport roof that had plenty of mold and mildew from being under a tree, and just the simple mildew side application with a pump up sprayer took care of those dark stains and streaks. As you notice here, I did a time lapse video, but I really didn't have to because it was cleaning up so well and quickly. For other tips like this, please visit washmycastle.com. I give out tips all the time and post different before and after pictures and recommendations on products. So feel free to visit washmycastle.com. Thank you very much. You have a good day. Keep cleaning, y'all.